speedart. I know it's not got as many things in as I usually put in speedart, but a lot of people have been asking for one, so I thought I'd just release this. I know I've been saying that I'd have my own music remixed by a mate, but it's going to take a lot longer than I thought for him to do that, because I didn't realise how long it takes to make mixes. But yeah, so what I'm going to do is probably in the next month, 2 months, there'll be another speed art with, which will be about 7 minutes long, I think, something like that. So yeah, be on the lookout for that. Here's the stickers that I made in the speed art. So yeah, got this one. Kind of happy how that came out. Yeah, it does look like actual lightning, so kind of what I was going for. Can't remember which ones the other ones I did, to be honest. Yeah, this one. There we go. There we go. So, art one, Noke, me. I was kind of trying to go for the same effect as Noke, because I'm sure he used their decos on that, and I've got them, but I called it in a bit too much. So yeah, I need to sort out the eye on that one as well. And then finally, this canvas. There you go. So this will be for sale, probably about $20-$25, up on my big cartel. I'll put a link in the description, so go check that out. It'll come with a couple of stickers, but not too many. Yeah, so thanks for watching the speed art. Hope you enjoyed it, and keep on the lookout for another one. Comment, rate, and subscribe. Peace.